Doc before the game tonight. He was saying, you know, we're still trying to figure each other out as we come down the stretch. The tip belongs to Milwaukee. The officiating crew. Bogey. Good ball movement. Finds DeJounte for three over Giannis. Man. They hustle it up to Beasley. Great three-point shooter. Middleton.
That was a good seal off.
DeJounte. Tried to play back, and Middleton anticipated the pass, made the pick, and here comes Giannis. Just get out of his way.
Yep. There's nothing you can do there.
Built that brick wall in the lane. Murray. Spinorama from the dotted line.
Oh, man.
Got a piece of that shot. Here's Giannis. Again, they go to the corner. Patrick Beverley, and he hits a three.
Just like that, Milwaukee ties the game.
Patrick Beverley came in trade from Philadelphia. Wrap around to Giannis for the slam.
Well, you're not where you play him at either one of those positions. And he is as good as anybody offensively.
Mid-range Murray's got seven.
He's delivering.
Portis working against Bruno. Rolls this one in. Illegal screen on Bruno. Gives the ball back to the Bucks, and this guy's been hot. Middleton on the lob, and Portis one-hand jam. Hawks trailing six. Middleton hits the brakes against Krejci. Pulls up. Good again.
Oh, he's on it. With his hands, he is shooting the ball extremely well.
29-21. Beat Krejci. Hits the three. Beasley. Into the post it goes at Portis. Turnaround for two. Well, the old vet. Hawks back it out. Beat. Oh, dives in and lays it in.
Nice move there by Beat.
Portis out of the double. Connaughton finds Crowder in the corner. And he hits a three, a two-pointer. A two-point shot for Jay. Rebound Dylan Windler. Now the Milwaukee bench explodes, wanting a foul. Wesley Matthews rims out. And the ball ends up in Trent Forrest's hands, and he lays it in.
Yeah, Bobby Portis had it.
All kinds of congestion in that corner. 5-4 on the shot clock. Bogey gets around Crowder. Fakes, goes to the fade, and connects. Well, they work for those two. Here's Wesley getting to the rack and laying it in. Portis against Hunter. Bank shot good.
Well, they depend on this guy off the bench, and he brings
up with the offensive rebound.
That was a long rebound.
Patrick Beverley, rhythm bounce, gave up the three. Beasley shoots and hits. Malik Beasley. Bogey back in. Pat Bev looks for Giannis. Lob to Lopez. Boy, he got good position underneath. Surgically repaired pinky. 10 on the shot clock. Bogey, no. Capella, yes.
Did Giannis carry the basketball?
Oh, huge.
Did he carry that before that?
Hunter. Bucks do a great job clogging the middle, don't they?
Yes, they do.
Good hook shot by Capella.
And that's what I was talking about early in the first quarter, that the big guy's going to have to be assertive offensively in the lane. Now that's too easy.
Yeah, Bucks come right back. Khris Middleton. Again, they go inside. Giannis gathers and dunks.
Well, it was no mistake there. He wasn't going to try.
Beat against Khris Middleton. Drives it. Jumps it over to Murray. DJ putting it up and in.
Oh, yes. Big shot there.
Bogey. Into the middle of the lane to score.
Inside and out.
DJ. Loose ball. Hawks turn it over. Giannis. And he dunks. Timeout Atlanta. Check that. Wesley Matthews comes in. As Hunter drives on Beasley. Gets to the rack and lays it in. So a little bit of life here.
Put in the game. to bring some energy on both ends of the floor.
Giannis with a turn and hit for two. Murray gets it back. Garrison will shoot it. Can't hit it. That's easily defending. His defense on Murray's been key tonight for Milwaukee. Hunter fakes. Gets a man in the air. How about a whistle? And he lays it in. Giannis.
Oh,
my goodness.
My goodness.
Bryant on the Hawk walks that and a pad pass. Taken away by Portis. He gives and Giannis dunks, and that takes it up to 84-65.
How?
Bogey doubled. Bruno right there. Portis shoots over Fernando and hits.
And Portis is can score.
You know, Giannis is going to get his. Bogey with a nice lay-in. The two guys that have killed the Hawks tonight. Bucks trying to stop a two-game losing streak. Murray, yes! Big three for DJ.
The Hawks got to make him pay for it, though.
Oh, nice pass by Garrison Matthews. Whip it out to Beat for three. Got it!
There you go. There you go. Make him pay.
Khris Middleton. Yep. Missed but one shot tonight. Backs in another one. He's got 18. That's midway through the second quarter. Beat. Tip. Bruno. Tackle. And one. It might be game on, Mr. Wilkins.
Yes, indeed.
And Bogey.
Yes.
Khris. Kicks it back to Pat Bev. He gives it up. Lopez, the set shot three is good.
Now, he makes that shot all night long. That's an easy shot for Lopez.
Here's Bruno. Needs help. Loops it to Murray. Buried in the corner. 10 on the shot clock. Bruno from 15.
Oh, man. There you go, Bruno.
Giannis against Hunter. Gave a pretty good shot. Tip is going to be good.
Connaughton.
Pat Connaughton inside.
He's just a wonderful person off the court. Well deserved.
Well, they're going after Bogey Beasley's defense. But they can't stop the mid-ranger. Giannis. And a push by Wesley Matthews.
Again, you asking Wesley.
Regular season, 109-97. Lob to Capella, and he flushes that bad boy.
Right over Beverly.
DJ. On the baseline. Now it's Wesley Matthews. He'll drive, give. Capella against Lopez. Hooks it home, and that cuts it to eight. Timeout Milwaukee. Coming off the Lopez screen. Gives it back to the big man. Now Beverly. Outside Beasley. 3 seconds on the shot clock. Malik puts it up and in, and he hits another tough shot. Lopez out to harass. Bogey's going to drive it. High glass, and good. Back to eight. Fifth game in 8 days for the Hawks in this homestand. Giannis. Boy, they just can't keep him out of the paint. Well, Lopez.
Oh, that's an offensive foul.
Man, got away with one that time. And a three from the wing for Beasley, and he turns over his shoulder.
I tell you, Boston going to have a lot of problems with this Milwaukee team.
Lopez leaning all over Hunter. The
oh, look at
Beverly that. Throws one in. Taken down by Bogey. 48 seconds. Stop and pop three. Bogey gets another one. He's got 35 tonight. 120 to 110. Bogey. My goodness. 120 to 113. Middleton brings it up. Down to 22 seconds and a foul. Oh. A season best 41, Bogey denied. And the horn sounds, the Bucks end the Hawks winning streak at four. And they stop their own two-game losing streak. Protecting that second.